show me zero voice. Okay, so now we've gotten to read the story all together. Now you've gotten to read it with your partner. Let's go ahead and find the vocabulary words that we have already found out. Can you find a vocabulary word, right? When you find it in your book, raise your hand. All right. What page did you find embarrassed on? Show us the picture, okay? So, finding the word embarrassed.
Okay,
so first let's go to the word embarrassed. Guys, go to the word embarrassed. Okay, show me a zero voice, and let's start with, show me a zero voice. Okay, Guadalupe, will you read us the sentence that embarrassed is in? Say it loud for us. Okay. Someone else found another vocabulary word. Yes, Andrea? Read the sentence that it's in, please. Okay. Go ahead, Alexis.
You like making keyboard apps.
Okay. Patricia? Go ahead and read it to us, the sentence. Guys, let's take turns to talk. Show me zero voice. Who has another vocabulary word that they found? David?
You read the whole sentence.
The whole sentence.
Take me to meet this friend.
Go ahead, Genesee.
The rich man was so upset by the idea that someone had even more lavishly than
truly
did was that he couldn't enjoy his
soup. All right. Now I'm going to show you a word and see if you can find it.
We found possessions.
Possessions. Will you read possessions, the sentence possessions is in?
And he was very proud of his
thing
and his
possessions. Okay, go ahead, Carolina. Very good. How about these ones? We said the word informed. We said the word demanded. Insisted. Roared. I thought someone found roar. Go ahead and read it to us out loud, Alexis. Girls, go ahead and see if you can find another vocabulary word. I'm going to go ahead and put the rest of them up. Will you read to us Godfather? But wait, Antonio, let's wait till we have it quiet so people can hear. Girls, everybody please, show me a zero voice. My mouth is moving, which means my hand is down. When my hand goes up, my mouth is shut. Will you go ahead and help me? Show me a zero voice. Go ahead, Antonio.
Why don't we ask the
readers
to leave Godfather to our child?
Good. Did you find any other words? Go ahead, Fatima. Okay, will you read proud?
Their neighbor, his big house was filled with high furniture
Go ahead. Carlos?
One can use a usually for every I have proven.
Ah. Prove right here. To show evidence. Let's use that word prove right now. Can everyone find that word prove in your book? Can you read that again to us? Right now, let's go to the word prove. Can you read it loud so we can hear you?
One can use a new spoon for every bite I have proven.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Find that in your... Did you find prove? That's what we're all doing right now. We're all looking for the word prove. And then we'll go on to another word. Okay, it would be on this page right here. So, what we decided, if you're with me, your eyes are on me and your mouth is quiet. I can see Andrea's with me. I can see that Fatima's with me. I can see that Motto is with me. If you found the word prove, then put your finger right where that is on the text. What we said prove meant is to show evidence. What evidence does the rich man have that he thinks the poor people lied to? Xander? And what did he try?
He tried using the spoon for every bite.
And why didn't it work? Okay, very good. Can you hear what he said, girls? Can you say that one more time, Xander, so the girls can hear you? The evidence that he proved that he thought that the poor people lied to him.
It's because he had already tried it, and it didn't work, and it was impossible.
And why was it impossible for him? All right. Did you find another word? Go ahead. Go ahead, Rosalinda. Loud, hold on so that we can hear you loud and proud. People are talking. We were not going to be able to hear you when people are talking, so you need to wait until no one's talking. And the word is comfort. Everyone should go to the very last page. Go to the very last page. The word is comfort. Can you find the word comfort?
Yeah.
Find the word comfort. What did we decide the word comfort means? I see Fatima raising her hand. What did we decide the word comfort means? On the very last page, so it's going to be the page before that. Okay, if you're with me, show me it's your voice. Fatima, what did we decide the word comfort means? Okay, and so why are they feeling good and relaxed if they're feeling comfortable? Why are the poor people feeling good and relaxed if they're comfortable? Mom. What? Look at the text. Why are they feeling good and comfortable? Raising your hand so that we can take turns to talk. Yes?
Because they have a lot of spoons.
And they have a lot. Why do they have so many spoons?
Because
Okay, so he's on the right track. He says they have a lot of spoons and that they were going to sell the spoons. And so why are they feeling really comfortable? Girls, I'm going to ask you. He said that they were going to sell the spoons. So why would they feel really comfortable if they have a lot of spoons and they're going to sell the spoons?
Because when you sell them, they're
going to
have money.
Ah, they're going to have money and they're going to be comfortable because they have a lot of
money.
Yeah, because the rich man, he gave away all of his spoons. He squandered all of his. He gave it all away because he was trying to sell all of his spoon, all of his money to buy more spoons. And then he ran out of money. And he gave all of his spoons to the poor people, and the poor people ended up with all the spoons. So what are they going to do with the spoons? They're going to sell them, and then when they sell them, what are they going to get?
Money!
And so they're going to be comfortable because they have a lot of money and they are able to survive. Very good. All right. So, let's go ahead and take your book and put them on top of this, right on top of the chair, and then go to your desk.